using the attendance register. The attendance activity is a space for teachers and students to keep an attendance record of their online hours. For the instructor, the attendance register presents a list of all the students in the course. For the student, only their own attendance is shown. Note, the attendance register will capture all attendance in a course, even before it was added to that course. Setting up the attendance register in a course. First, I'll click on the Turn Editing On button. I'll scroll down to the bottom of the Academic Skills, Writing Paragraphs, and Essays topic, and click on the Add an Activity or Resource link. Then I'll click on the Attendance Register icon. I'll type a name and description for this attendance register. Next, I'll choose an attendance tracking mode. The attendance tracking mode has three options. This course only, where the learner's attendance will only be monitored on this course. All courses in the same category, where the learner's attendance will only be monitored in courses in the current courses category. And all courses linked by course meta link. We won't choose this last one at the moment, because it involves installing a plugin. The next task is to set the online session timeout. There's a drop-down menu where you can choose an appropriate number of minutes. I'll select 5 minutes. Offline work sessions are optional. In the offline work sessions, if the Enable Offline Session is checked, learners can report attendance for work done offline. The Days Back drop-down menu allows learners to add offline attendance up to 1 year in the past. It is important for the instructor to set this to an appropriate value. Checking users' comments allows comments on the offline sessions. Checking mandatory comments ensures that comments are added to the session's attendance field. Checking specify course in offline sessions is only useful if the attendance tracking mode is set to multiple courses. Checking mandatory course selection ensures that course name code is added to the session's attendance field. Finally, I'll click on the Save and Return to the Course button. Viewing, taking, recording, attendance in a course. I'll click on the Attendance Register link. The class attendance list appears. I'll click on a student's name to see their attendance data. This table will show time and date stamps for site activity. A second table that will look something like this shows individual session start and end times. To print a paper copy of a student's attendance report, click on the Show Printable Version button. To return to the class attendance list, click on the Back to Tracked Users List button.